Well, taking a look now at how the market finished up today. The ASX 200 closed up at the end of the day's trade, gaining just 1%. The Lottery Corporation, Xero and Weebit Nano led the gains for the day, while Boss Energy, Core Lithium and Emerald Resources led the losses. The price of Bitcoin also dropped this week, sitting at $41,091 this afternoon. It comes 1 week after the US Securities and Exchange Commission's ETF approval.